Well, welcome to the channel, and today I'm going to be reviewing, surprise, I have not reviewed this film on the channel, but we're reviewing Nightmare on Elm Street Part 1. I need the Blu-ray of this. I love the disc art on the DVDs, by the way, but let's get into the review. So, Nightmare on Elm Street, this is a classic. Like, Freddy is my number 4 favorite slasher, my number 4 top four. He's top four. I love some Freddy. But Nightmare on Elm Street, the first one, man, this is a classic horror film. You talking about classic? This can't get any classier than this. You know, this on Nightmare on Elm Street, if y'all know, it is inspired by some true events that are scattered out. Wes Craven found some true events that he heard about and he experienced himself. So I feel that's kind of neat. Freddy's look, this is one of my favorite Freddy looks. And I love the glove in this. I like that Freddy is scary as hell. I love that Freddy's scary. He's not taking nothing. He will kill you, okay? I love that. I love this film. I love the practical effects in this. I love when Freddy stands out his arms like that. Probably my favorite scene when he comes to the wall like that. There's so many iconic scenes in this. And to me, I'll be honest, not a lot of people talk about the original Nightmare on Elm Street. A lot of people talk about 3 or 4 or Freddy's Dead for some reason. No one really talks about the original, and I don't know why. Robert Englund really gives his all in this. Freddy don't talk a lot, which I like that. I like a Freddy that doesn't talk a lot. This film to me is dark, it's scary. This is a film that I would recommend if you are getting into horror, if you're just starting into horror, because, especially if you have like really bad nightmares. I know that sounds mean, but if you have like really bad nightmares, watch this film. Maybe that's just because I like to scare people, I don't know. But Nightmare on Elm Street, like I said, it's just a fun movie and it's scary as hell. I remember the first time watching this, I was able to sleep the first time I watched this. I was able to sleep, but I was kind of freaked out a little bit. There's a lot of iconic scenes in this. Nightmare on Elm Street, I love this film. The score in this is amazing. I love the opening scene where he's making the glove. Freddy's glove, to me, is more iconic. And it's more iconic than any horror weapon. Because how it came to be. You know, and I find that pretty unique. The Wes Craven came out with something that was very unique and different. Nightmare on Elm Street, love this film. I give it a 10 out of 10 for the acting, for the cinematography, for everything about this film, and for the budget they made it of. I do got the full box set. It's in it's in storage right at the moment, but I got a full box set of all the Nightmare on Elm Street movies, all the way through Freddy vs. Jason. It's a full box set. Love that box set. Need the box set on Blu-ray. But this is what I have at the moment. Because I said the full box set is in storage. In some box. But Nightmare on Elm Street, like I said, this is a classic. And I do recommend this film. I love it so much to death. But yeah, if you did enjoy the video, make sure you big thumbs up. Please subscribe. Let me know in the comments below. Have you seen Nightmare on Elm Street? Get that remake out of here. And go watch the original. Thank you for all the support. Make sure you subscribe. Let's keep grinding on the channel, everyone, and thank you for everyone that rocks with me. Get you everyone in the next video. Make sure you go check out Nightmare on Elm Street. Don't watch the remake. Catch you everyone in the next one.